You know, we're standing right beside mothers who are in agriculture production. You know, this technology has been around for the last 20 years. I thank the present governor of Eastern Highlands and the leadership in Eastern Highlands who have picked this vision up. In fact, they ran it ahead of my arrival as Prime Minister. And when I pronounced that agriculture is the way to go, this is an evidence of people engaged already in this sector. Today, we just witnessed a production of mushroom that is selling at 27 to 30 kina per kg. One bunch of mushroom is possibly 2 to 3 or 4 kgs. And the Chinese ambassador basically confirmed himself that there are also external market where if we go on systematic mass production, mushrooms grown here, feeding internal industry, consumer need, as well as selling for overseas market is the way to go. So today I'm just spending time here to point to Papua New Guineans out there. Talking big is one thing by everyone, but it's important we get our hand dirty. And we've spoken enough. From all every educated Papua New Guineans to every Papua New Guineans at all levels, this is an evidence of simple technology where mothers, youths, parents, fathers, and boys out there getting engaged in both mushroom and Highlands rice production. And today my conversation in Goroka will all about how people participating in the economy and especially linking back to agriculture, where government, central government, as well as provincial government and the districts and LLGs will partner to ensure our people's production is not wasted. It's feeding our local economy, feeding our local market, as well as possibly down the line for our production chain to be improved, efficiency improved, and for us to expand and export to international markets like China and elsewhere. So I'm totally impressed. I'm not here just for holiday, but to use an opportunity to tell the nation that we can do it in agriculture. And agriculture really is a feature because every day people eat. Holiday aside, you know, people don't say it's Christmas, so I will fast. Christmas, you're still eating. Boxing Day, you're still eating. New Year's, you're still eating. Probably they spend a lot of time unnecessarily holidaying. I'd rather you holiday only on Sabbaths and Sundays in church, and every day else, we must be engaged in production. And this is evidence of farmers, mothers who are in production, despite us spending holidays elsewhere.
Thank you. Thank you.